Now, with the midterm elections now behind us, it's only natural that there's going to be increased attention toward 2012. How many of these faces can you actually recognize? Potential presidential field for the Republicans is certainly a long list. As they start making more appearances here in New Hampshire, the speculation is only going to grow about their intentions.
It's called the Politics and Eggs Breakfast. But former Pennsylvania Senator Rick Santorum wasn't in Bedford on Thursday to talk about dairy.
We have some real choices to make. And of course, New Hampshire has a disproportionate say in that choice. That's why I'm here.
Although he says his decision will come next year, six trips to the Granite State this year tells us that Santorum clearly has 2012 and the White House on his mind. And GOP strategist Mike Dennehy agrees that Santorum is certainly not alone.
It is a very long list of people who are sitting in their offices today thinking about how they can become president of the United States.
Among those who have also made multiple visits to New Hampshire so far include Minnesota Governor Tim Pawlenty, Mississippi Governor Haley Barbour, former New York Governor George Pataki, and former Mass Governor Mitt Romney. Sarah Palin, of course, will also be at the top of the early 2012 discussion, and Rudy Giuliani is also said to be thinking about firing up for another run. Other names include Newt Gingrich, Indiana's Mike Pence, and New Mexico's Gary Johnson. But money certainly has a lot to do with the decision.
Equally as important as building infrastructures in the early primary states is figuring out how to raise $20 to $40 or $50 million in 9 to 12 months' time.
Right now, it's a wide field of speculation, but Dennehy says it won't be long before New Hampshire knows who is hungry to try and make President Obama a one-termer.
Oh, I think we're going to be finding out in the next 3 to 4 weeks. Certainly before the end of the year, we'll know what the lineup's going to look like.
And CNN was actually in New Hampshire on Tuesday doing exit polling, and here's what they found out about the presidential preference, as far as Republicans anyway. Mitt Romney leads the pack at 39%. Sarah Palin follows with 18%. Mike Huckabee, remember him, he's 11%. And Newt Gingrich placed fourth.